So the gates are going down. We are at this railroad crossing. I'm not sure where it's coming from. Guys, we got a train coming. I can see headlights from here. The crossing gates might go down any minute now, so just give it a sec. Because look, you can probably see the headlights. No, I don't think so, but anyway, let's get on with this. It's an adventure link, I believe. Yeah, that's a metro link. Let's just back a bit. Here it comes. Metrolink heading to Union Station. Alright guys, we got Metrolink headlights or something else, but so here it comes. It's on my track, so that's cool. I'm gonna back up a little. Oh, it's actually Amtrak. Amtrak. We got locomotive headlights incoming. I'm gonna stand right here. Find solid ground. Actually, yeah, let's just get back on the side. Anyways, here it comes. I think it's a Metrolink, guys. Oh, it might be. No, it's Metrolink. Okay guys, we got a possible freight coming, so just get ready. I see headlights, but give it a few seconds. Yeah, it's a freight. Yeah, it's 100% a freight. The gates are still not going down. Okay, there we go. Got our first freight of the day. Here we go. Locomotive headlights over there. I just sprinted across these tracks because I was over there and I saw the headlights. But yeah, let's see. It might be a Siemens SC44 Charger or a Metrolink F125 Spirit. Let me just move over here. I think that's an F125. Here we go. Yeah, it's an F-125 Spirit, from what I can see. Okay, we got a 2-for-1. It looks like an Amtrak P42 DC.
We got an Amtrak.
That Metrolink just passed and we got an Amtrak, so that's cool. I think it's a P42. Wait, is that the Southwest Chief? That looks like the Southwest Chief. Yeah, it's the Southwest Chief. That is the Southwest Chief heading towards LA, I think. But that's cool. We got a 2-for-1. All right, guys, we got some headlights. I believe that's an SC44 since how white it is tinted. I might be wrong, but let's go. I actually think that's an F-125. No, I'm going with SC44 Charger. Yeah, it's an F-125. that's cool.
It's 10 minutes early, or it might be a freight train.
No, it's a Metrolink. Okay, we got a Metrolink F-125, I believe. It's pretty much early. It's very early. But yeah. There we go. Gates are coming down. We got no train over there, so let's just perch up here. What? Is that the... There it goes. Okay guys, that Metrolink just passed. We got more headlights. I believe that is a freight train due to its tint and where its placement is. So, for now I'm just gonna, let's just stay here and focus on the crossing. Yeah, that's probably a freight. That might be a freight or a Hyundai Rotem cab car. If it has ditch flashes, then that is a Hyundai Rotem, because freight doesn't have front flashers. That might be a Hyundai Rotem. There goes the gates. Yeah, it's a Hyundai Rotem, or something else, because there's not many cars. Here we go, Metrolink. It's a Hyundai Rotem again. Might be another Metrolink, but if I'm wrong, it might be a BNSF. But right now, let's just wait for it, because right now it's far away from the crossing and the gates aren't going yet. So yeah, it's a Hyundai Rotem, I think, with Metrolink. There we go. Crossing gates are going down. Hyundai Rotem. Alright. PH? There's an F40PH on that. I thought those were replaced by the F125. Oh, that's cool. All right, guys, we got some headlights. I'm confident that this is a freight train. Okay, give me a sec. Alright guys, this is a freight.
Yeah, the freight, I believe.
Yeah, that's a freight, there's no way that it's not. Yeah, I can see shipping containers, so let's just wait for the crossings to go down. Yeah, there we go. BNSF incoming, I'm gonna back up a little. A is our second freight train of the day. This is an Amtrak cab car. Amtrak Surfliner, maybe. Yeah, Amtrak Surfliner. Here we go. Oh yeah, the railroad crossing just went down, but it's going back up. I guess that was a test. But yeah. All right, guys, we got one more train. I'll be heading out after this. Metrolink F125. Just kidding, we got a freight train, I think, right after the Metrolink. Right as I was about to leave on this track. Well, we gotta wait because it takes like a year. But it's over there. The Metrolink literally just passed and I was about to leave and then the gates went down, so that's cool. Tripod, so sorry if it's all wobbly. There are the gates. Bruh, idiot. of the day and the last train for the day.
Trains of the day, and I'll see you guys in the next one.